they're going to be drill testing car radio front blade, apparently. I like the idea of this. I'm not sure how it's going to work out, though. Didn't do it out there, obviously. The normal drop test spot right there. Now, gotta love these drop test videos on YouTube because they're cool. They're cool! And I like recreating them. Right now, this is not a cell phone, obviously. No, it's a car radio front blade, so side. Oh, got yourself a nice scuffing in there. It's already kind of broke, but okay. Screen is still on there. Nothing. Face. Oh! Piece of glass just fell out. Cool. Let's bash it with a hammer though. First that side. Holy shit. Just bashing with a hammer like it's nothing. He's bashing it together with a hammer like it's nothing. Screen! Fuck you. Plasma fluorescent screen! Fuck you. This is completely breaking apart, man. This is no chance of survival. There's your LCD screen.